I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. Another key gauge of inflation has jumped. The Personal Consumption Expenditures Price Index rose 6.1% last month. That's compared to a year ago. Now, the number comes from the Commerce Department and is closely watched by the Federal Reserve. It's the largest year-over-year rise since 1982. Increased consumer spending has combined with widespread product and worker shortages to create the highest inflation in four decades. Experts say consumers were in a spending mood last month despite inflation and the spread of Omicron. According to a new survey, consumers want more food that's made with crops grown here in the U.S. It found 78% of people say it's important to buy U.S. grown food. That's an 8% increase from a survey done in December of 2020. It also found that farmers continue to be the most trusted source when it comes to food safety, with 83% of people ranking them number one. 82% of people also said they have a very or somewhat positive view of farmers who grow crops. The survey was conducted by the United Soybean Board. And Burger King is cutting the number of chicken nuggets you get in a meal. It will go from 10 to 8. The fast food giant says this will help offset inflation. However, the cost of the meal will remain the same. For more Ag News, watch Ag Day weekdays on the station or anytime at agweb.com.